So if you click on take a snapshot, you might be given options to allow the camera. Then I hit close, and then I can use my webcam to take a picture. And when I hit select, it's going to insert that into my document. I can click on the picture and resize it.